Hi, in this video, we're going to make a quick park bridge. When you first start SketchUp, you should get a screen like this. And we're going to go to Template. And we're going to take the simple template, Feet and Inches. You can use any of these, but let's just start with Feet and Inches and start using SketchUp. When it first comes up, you should see Susan. And you should probably see the Large tool set. If you don't, go to View, Toolbars, and just click on the Large tool set. A couple of quick commands for navigation. There's the Orbit key. I'm just using the left mouse button and the Orbit key, the Pan key, and the Zoom in and out key. If you go to the right, you zoom in. Go to the left, you zoom out. When you get a little better at SketchUp, you're going to want to use a three-button mouse, and the scroll wheel will help you zoom in by going forward, zoom out by going backwards, and if you hold the scroll mouse key down, you can orbit around. Okay, well, let's draw a bridge. Let's go to the rectangular key and just draw a long rectangle. That's going to be our bridge. And we can pan it so it's a little bit in the center. Now we're going to push-pull it, and use this key a lot in SketchUp. And you can see I've highlighted the screen, or the surface. Just push-pull it up a certain distance, it doesn't really matter at this point. Orbit around, and maybe zoom in a little bit so we can do the next step. Alright, go to the arc. Click on one point, the end point. Click on another point, the end point. And now you'll have an arc, and it'll try every different direction. But try to go on the surface, and don't go up to the top line, but go to about there. Click. And now we can push-pull the top surface. You can see which surface I'm highlighting. So I'm going to highlight this surface, and I'm going to just push it right as far as I can, and it'll get rid of it. Let's go to the arc key again. And we'll pick any point in here. I need a little support for the bridge, so I'm just going to click there on the edge. I'm going to click some distance on the edge. And then I'm just going to go up the face again. Maybe to there. Push, pull. Right as far as I can. And if you orbit now, you have a thin arch bridge. Well, of course, we need some railing. And we have to do that by, well, we need some railing. So let's click on an edge. And now you could use the Move tool, and if you grab it, you can see it distorts everything. So I hit the Escape key to get out of that. But I'm going to hit the Move key. I'm going to grab that because I've got the blue selected, and hold the Control key down. And I'm just going to lift it up. I'm going to go to the Line tool, go to the end point, and draw straight down. I'm going to orbit around. You can see I still have it, so you can click on the Line tool, and that'll get rid of the line. I can orbit around and draw another line down, and I get a surface. I'm going to orbit a little bit. Push-pull it a little bit, and I have a barrier rail. So let's do that again. You click on an edge. You can see I highlighted it. Here's the Move tool, and you can use it to move, but I'm going to hit Escape. Hold the Control key down, and just drag it straight out. And I'm not worried about the height right now. I'm going to grab the Line tool, go to the end point, go down, draw one edge, rotate around, draw another line. Right now I'm still attached. Click on that, start again, go to the end point, and I get another surface. So I'm going to rotate a little bit. Oops, rotate. Root it a little bit, push-pull, and now I have my bridge. But it doesn't look like much, so let's go to the paint bucket. And when you go to materials, you can see all these different materials. I'm going to go to wood to start with. I went to water. Let's go to wood. And I'm just going to take the wood lumber butt jointed, click on that, and then click on the surface you want to paint. Zoom a little bit, click on a surface, paint bucket, surface, orbit, paint bucket. Now, for the barriers, I'm going to make those just some glass. So I'm going to go to translucent, translucent glass, click on it. Orbit, paint bucket, click. Orbit. And now I can zoom out. Get rid of that. And you can see I have a starting of a bridge. I can move Susan. You can see she's highlighted. When I grab the move tool and I go over the object, I got her by the feet, and I'm just going to rotate a little bit back to my move tool and put her on the bridge. If you make a mistake, you can zoom in and just move her up a little bit. Orbit around. So we have a little park bridge. Now we need some grass and some water, so I'm going to zoom out. I'm just using my scroll wheel on my mouse. I'm going to create a giant rectangle. And you can see it's blue. If I click on it, hit the right mouse key, and go reverse faces, it'll become white. And white is the front face and blue is the back face. Let's go to rectangle. Go to paint bucket. This time I'm going to just pick colors. I'm going to pick blue for the water and green for the grass. I'm going to zoom in. And the last thing I'm going to do, I'm going to go to view, toolbars, shadows, and I'm going to turn on some sunlight. So go to this. Show shadows, and you can see these are the days of the month, and this is the time of day. So I'm going to say Susan is in the summer, and I'm going to go with her around 10 o'clock in the morning. So that's a quick overview of how to build a park bridge in SketchUp.